and 103.6. Okay, it's from Roll London and B Money right here on the Tuesday night link up.
Yeah, buddy.
And guess what?
You know what? The time now. The time now is 10:17 BSMT. That's Brick Squad Monopoly time. You got the main man.
Hey, Brick Squad Monopoly time is 8:08, man.
It's 8:08.
Yeah, we our time is earlier, man.
It's Jeez.
8:08.
We need to say it loud and proud. We got Waka Flocka Flame in the building.
Woo!
First of all, welcome to London.
Thank you.
For like the 100th time. Yeah. You have been in London running over every hood, every little corner.
Yeah.
Why are you in the hood? You're a Waka Flocka Flame. You should be living in the laps of luxury right now.
I do, but that's home though. You know what I mean?
Okay.
Like the hood is home. No matter where you at, hood home.
Any hood is your home.
It's home. It's home.
I love that. Well, how have you been finding like traveling around London and Europe?
I love it. They got good. Oh man, the shopping is amazing. They got, y'all got like that big mall. What's the name of that mall?
Which one? We got Westfields.
Harrods.
Oh,
okay, man.
You're a Harrods man.
And I've been to Westfields.
Selfridges.
Man, I've been everywhere.
You're talking about the places that I don't go. Security follow me around too much, so I don't.
Yeah, them spots. They was following me too. The food.
You like it?
What? Wait. Hold up. You're telling me.
I like Jamaican food, more Caribbian food.
All okay, right. Cool. Yeah. Have you found any spots like around London where like any shops that stood out to you?
You know, I went to Nando's.
Oh, yeah. Dunno. Yeah.
And I did like the regular hood spots. Like it was good.
What level spice did you have at Nando's?
Lemon
and
herb.
Nah, I'm out. I'm out.
Mild.
I'm a chicken.
Oh, come on. You got flames tattooed on you. Waka Flocka Flames, man.
That's one thing I can't eat is spicy food, man.
What?
Serious?
Nah, I think I'm probably...
I'm not going to lie.
I feel like I'm allergic to it.
I'm disappointed.
Not too spicy.
Yeah, okay. It kind of ruins the flavor.
It ruptured my stomach.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, no. But your first stop here was Wireless. How was Wireless for you?
Wireless?
That feels like so long ago now.
Yeah, it's like last year.
No, it was this year.
I know, but it just feels
so
like...
So much to do.
Wireless was turned up. It was different.
Yeah.
Like, I ain't expect that. You know, I ain't know London get that crazy.
Yeah.
Like, it was different. Yeah, I like it.
It's
I
become
loved it.
A big festival city. And, like, you know, a lot of times we haven't had rap artists, hip-hop artists on the stage. So knowing that we're getting internationals has been a whole new level. So how have the UK been responding to you, especially at Wireless and other like festivals and stuff?
Nine times out of ten, the people be looking like, what? You made it over here? Like, you really get... Like, it's like people from the States don't really come over here like that. If they do, but they don't interact with people though.
Okay, true.
You know what I'm saying?
True,
like,
100%.
They hide behind walls and sheetrocks and all... Yeah. Securities, police, big security guards they got. So it'd be crazy. So now when I came out, I'd rather be more hands-on, like get on the rail, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
And not just like a handbook, textbook instruction on how you're supposed to act, how you're supposed to dress, or how you're supposed to look.
Well, the people have been loving it. Like, I've been looking at your Twitter and your Instagrams and just people, the comments people are leaving, like, oh my God. Sorry.
Twitter.
Yes, Twitter. How am I supposed to say it?
Twitter.
Americans pronounce T's as D's. You know, water, daughter, Carter, barter.
Wait, don't spell with a D.
Water.
Daughter. Daughter.
How you say water?
Water.
But water.
Yeah, leave the tea, blood. Bun the tea. That's for the queen. English people ain't all about tea.
No, I say water.
It's too much of an effort. Water.
Yeah, water.
But say water.
Water.
You see? You sound African, isn't it? It's like effort. Water, fam.
Give me some water.
Yeah.
No, but definitely, like I said, the fans have been responding amazingly. And a lot of people have been shocked about the collaborations.
Yeah.
You've been going in with the collabos. We all know about the Jay Swayze one. Sick. It was featured on his mixtape. And you're also doing stuff with gigs. Like, really, how's this all happening?
I'm hands on.
Definitely.
All you gotta do is find out who hot. Yeah. You know what I mean? Ask the people. And when I find out they hot, I go straight to their hood.
So, literally, how do you find, like, do you ask Twitter? Do you ask, like...
I got my resources.
Okay. Yeah.
You know.
You got your spies.
Yeah, man. You know, it's easy.
Going back on the Jay Swayze stuff, like, what was the reason?
I did it because I wanted to connect, like, with London artists.
Yeah.
From that side, from the south side, from the north and the west.
Yeah.
Just to show London respect and attention as a whole. You know what I'm saying? Not just one side. Like, you know, I fuck with gays. That's my boy. Excuse me for cursing. God.
It's cool. No, we can edit.
But, you know, that's my boy. No matter what it is, that's my day one. So, I hang with him anyway. We just ride around together. So that's normal. That's bigger than music.
That's good, man. You know what I mean? That's globalization. It shows you how the connect just comes across. Like, but what's crazy? So you didn't even know you was running around. You was walking around with some rappers.
When I met Giggs, I didn't even know he was a rapper.
Oh.
He ain't tell me he was a rapper.
Serious.
He was just cool.
Yeah.
Half the time, we don't even understand each other because our accents be so hard. So we just like, yeah.
See, he's mumbling with a London accent. You're mumbling with the ATL accent. Squad. Talking of your ad-libs, man.
Yeah.
That's dope. So wait. So what, you had pictures with this guy called Holigon. So I was thinking like he was going to do something with you. So no. Ooh.
Holigon?
Yeah.
He good.
Yeah, okay.
All right. Yo, he's good.
Your eyes are lighting up.
Nah, he's good, though. I ain't gonna lie. London got a lot of good rappers, though.
Okay.
They got a lot of good rappers. It's just that they gotta start rapping with more confidence. You know what I'm saying?
You think so? You think they don't have the confidence?
You just gotta... I feel like people are like, yeah, man, you rap about this, they gonna lock you up out here.
Yeah.
They actually like that in America. Yeah. When everybody stand up and rap about it, then it's... Yeah. You know what I mean? You gotta go pop, man. You ain't gotta go pop, man.
We just heard the track featuring you and Jay Spaze. 300. Yes. Yeah. Absolutely sick. We love it.
It's
we
sick.
Love it.
You need a doctor? Need a nurse? You need a medic?
Do you know what? We're gonna get on to talking English, London slang and US accents and all
Turn
this stuff.
Up, shawty. Turn up, shawty.
Turn down.
Yeah, turn down for what?
Yeah.
You tripping, man.
Okay, too much. But the video, you shot the video here in London.
Yeah, I shot the video in East London. Oh, it was popping.
Yeah, I heard London Fields went crazy.
It was like 100 people out there.
Jeez.
Store man let us use the store.
Like, the barbershop man.
Yeah.
Wow.
I heard about the barbershop man.
Yeah.
Serious, what happened there?
Things gonna happen.
You was in parts of London that some people wouldn't even go to. I wouldn't go there.
What that feels for. I don't feel crazy.
Listen, I'm not going back to North.
I live down the road from there, so it's cool. I know it's cool. You were safe, man.
The only time I'm going to be in any kind of field is if they call me and say, yeah, we want you in Django too. You know what I mean? I'm not trying to be in no field, especially Hackney field, you know. London fields, no way, bro.
But you're also planning on doing videos with Giggs as well, right?
Yeah, me and Giggs just dropped another song last night. Stupid. He said he want to make some like for some for girls to dance to.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I'm like Giggs.
Giggs.
Girls love Giggs, man. Yeah, girls, women love Giggs.
Nah, like, I be going out with him. Like they be on him. Yeah. They be on him.
It's because he's got that kind of smooth kind of. Yeah, I'm just gonna talk to them.
Yeah.
Like, I don't like them. They like me anyway.
He too hard, man. He walking the room. He just be like, "What's up, boy? You alright? Yeah, man. You know I'm good. he be like, "I'm good. Yeah. Okay."
I'm liking your Giggs accent. Do you know what? I feel like we need to challenge you with a couple of accents.
How you think Giggs beat it if he got to beat his son? How you think he'll hear say it?
Beat his son?
Yeah,
what, discipline?
Mad at his son.
Yeah, remote takeover.
I feel like he'll fling in an accent from some next country, like just, just go. That's it.
Jeez.
I want to challenge you with some accents.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay. So, I feel like I want to go to Jamaica.
Where you going?
Can I ask you a question and you give me more Jamaican? I want some Jamaican. So
I wish I knew more. Come on. Let me try, though.
Okay, cool.
I've been watching Shadows.
Tell us about your breakfast in Jamaican. Patois?
Shit, I don't know. I eat pancake.
pancake, me eat, man.
Me eats pancake, eggs.
Eggs.
No bacon.
No bacon. No pork on me fork.
No pork on me fork. No pork on me fork, man.
That sounds like you're swearing.
No.
We're keeping it in because it's radio.
Wicked.
Okay. Wicked. Do you know what? I also want to learn about your love. The love of your life.
You want to learn love?
I'm inspired. Like, you have been letting everyone know that you're one of the hardest in the game, but still can find love. Like, it's amazing.
If you can't find love, I know what's wrong with you.
B-Money, I think he's talking to you.
Man, that man can find love. He just telling you that he might like you on the low.
Oh. Let me ask you a question, yeah? She got a boyfriend. He's going to come here and start some stuff with me.
Definitely.
You do?
Yeah, man. So, wait, listen. You've been like, all right, you've been on your grind for years. Did you always have a girlfriend or did you get to a certain position in life before? Okay, I'm ready for a relationship now.
No, I had my girl for like 2.5 years.
Like, alright, but you've been.
And I've been rapping like 3.5-4 years.
Yeah,
so I've only been rapping for a year and a half. Then I got a girl.
So you've been able to go to all the strip clubs, do all the stuff you want to do, Now you can settle down. You're bored of all them other chicks. You said it.
I've been doing that before rap, though.
Exactly.
So rapping ain't do nothing but just help you get the ones that you couldn't get.
Exactly. Okay. So I'm trying to get a million views, get all those chicks, go ATL,
give him some tips, please.
And it ain't the views, it ain't the song. It's sauce, man. You know, we call it swag sauce.
Swag sauce.
Like sauce. Yeah. Sauce. Like gravy and sauce.
Yeah.
You gotta have some sauce, man.
I got sauce, man.
You know what I mean?
What sauce have you got?
It don't work with her, but like with the nice girls it works, man.
He goes to the chicken shop, stands outside and waits for girls to come out. Tell him what's wrong with that.
Shit. Hey, man.
Kerry Hilson came over here and she saw me. Like, she was performing and she saw me, like, you know, singing along. I had to turn my swag on. She was like, oh, look, chocolate something. That's what she called me, chocolate something.
Bear in mind, he was in a crowd full of thousands and he believes that she pointed him out.
There's a video of our interaction. What do you think? Like, Kerry Hilson, I'm already attracting celebrities.
That's a move.
Squad.
I thought you was going to help him. You're just telling him, filling him with lies.
That's probably a move, though.
It's a move.
What works for me can't work for him. I could give you game, but you can't learn it that quick. You got to practice.
Oh.
So I'm saying,
everybody can't be Jordan because they shoot a three now.
Okay.
Baby. Yeah, I'm talking.
Someone said, I could show you the steps, but I can't teach you rhythm.
Hey, man.
You know?
And that, I like that. Where you get that from?
I got my sauces.
Let's get yourself. All right.
Yeah.
All
right,
so I want to ask you something. All right. You're in a relationship. You've got a girlfriend. You've spoken about this. I watched the interview recently. And your girlfriend's got a kid, right?
Yeah.
From a previous relationship. A daughter from a previous relationship. So that's like your daughter now.
Yeah.
Now, I want to ask you because, you know, I've been talking to some of my little hood girls and stuff, and some of them got kids. And I'm thinking, can I give this a chance?
Yeah, we could be. You know what you got to tell her?
What?
Y'all walk up to them like, your daughter needs a stepdaddy.
Oh. That's a commitment, bro. That's a commitment. I like baby moms because, like, you know.
I ain't gonna lie, though. Like, a woman with a kid,
yeah.
A young woman with a kid,
yeah.
And a young woman without a kid, 9 times out of 10, the woman with the kid be more mature.
Yeah, that's 100%.
You know what I'm saying? That's like a young man that gotta pay bills and a young man that live at his mama's house.
Thank you.
When you live at your mama's house, you ain't think about nothing. But when you gotta pay your own bills, you gonna get up and hustle. You gonna get up and grind. Like, going to the club is out of the mix now. Hanging with your friends is not cool no more.
Hey, I'm so happy Flocka said that on film, like, with me next to him. So all you idiots telling me to come raving, I'm not coming raving, fam. I need to pay for hot water.
Yeah, you can rave once out the day, you know what I mean? I ain't telling you to be no prune, don't have fun.
Yeah.
But now you got to manage it.
Yeah.
Like, I can't go out here and just throw money every day and buy clothes every day, you feel me?
Yeah, for real. For real. So what, are we going to get into another one of Flocka's
shoes? Yeah, we definitely got another one. This one, what we're feeling as well. T.I., please tell us a little bit about it before we get into it.
This record right here, 50K?
Yeah.
You know, when I went up to 50K a show, I said, I got to rap about it. Yo, straight up, man.
Do you know what? I'll probably do the same way. Go outside in the rain, start singing and dancing.
20 songs, man. I got a whole $1 million, man. 20 wow. Shows, excuse me. So I'll be like, shit, I got to rap about this.
Jeez.
I got to put T.I. on this, man, because he great for where I'm from. So I might as well go in and kill it like that. Subwoofer is produced by Southside. He going in.
I want to ask you one more question. This is my personal question.
Oh,
pause on the question. I got a lot of tattoos, but I don't have nearly half as many as you do. So I want to ask you, you know, what influence you getting so many tattoos, and which one's your favorite one?
Tattoos to me be like expressions. Like this, like everything I got really means something to me. Literally.
Yeah.
Like I can't get something because it look cool.
Yeah.
Like I never did that. Like.
That's a lot of meaning on your skin, bro.
Yeah, the tattoos and stuff, man.
Yeah, they say Gemini's got two personalities.
So. I'm Gemini.
Word. Oh, Team Gemini.
You know how we do. All
right.
Pow!
Okay. Yeah. Team Libra, I'm good with them scales, baby.
Anyway, stay where you are on them scales. Keep that money up, babe.
Yeah. And this.
Look at him.
Yeah. But you know what? We've loved having you here.
We didn't get the tattoo. What's the favorite one?
Oh.
My favorite tattoo is all of them. But this one right here, my left arm, my inner arm, it's like a man looking out of jail cell, Judge Juan, a guy hanging out of the car with handguns in a casket.
Yeah.
And they say nigga with attitudes.
That's some serious artwork.
I like that. All right, cool.
Jeez. Well, seriously, we're so happy that you came to join us on the Tuesday Night Link Up. And just let everyone know what they need to be watching out for, looking out for. Obviously, there's going to be many videos dropping. Cannot wait. But also, you know, mixtape, everything.
Yeah.
Oh, man. I got so much stuff about that.
I love that you got a lot of stuff going on. That's sick.
I got a secret though. Like this month, I'm thinking about just dropping a mixtape.
Yeah.
new music. Just drop a mixtape.
Make sure.
I might just drop two mixtapes this year.
Wow.
Before my album.
Put one for Link Up TV exclusively.
Link Up. Link Up Bridge Run.
Yeah, man. Thank you for joining us. Make sure you come and sit with us again, man. You have to come and...
Your teeth are amazing. Sorry. He just started smiling. Your teeth are sick.
He's got a girl. He's engaged.
Oh, man. We can't.
Do you know what I mean? We're cool, innit? Just chilling.
Say nothing. Turn down for what?
Talk about his teeth. All shining in my eye.
This nigga trying to give me unwanted beef.
Make sure we film this. Put this on.
Do you know what? I have to shout out. Your fiance is absolutely beautiful. And she I saw that thing about Karrueche with her in the boots. She rocked the boots.
Am I allowed to talk of her? To say she's nice as well?
No.
Yeah, she's nice. She's mad nice. What's she like? Latino or something?
I'm Nicaraguan in black.
Huh?
Yeah.
Nicaraguan. Nicarada. Stop it.
For us, from South America, the countries.
Negrita.
Negrita. Tarika, come on.
Well, come on, stop
okay,
it.
Okay, you're losing me. Girls,
he's got Spanish girls. Listen, there's a lot of Latino girls. Spanish, we do, but they stick together. They don't come out.
They're only, down the road. I can't even lie.
Latinos only hang out with Latinos. There. It's some real La Familia stuff. They don't come out, man. Latino girls, I'm with Waka Flocka right now. Yo, I'm getting the call sign. Hala, mi chica.
The best combination is Latino and black. Bro.
I know.
But I see what you're doing there.
Oh, I'm going to look for one tomorrow. I'm going to Elephant and Castle, Stockwell, all around. I'll be looking for the Portuguese girls there.
Link up.
Well, we have to say it. We've loved having you here. Big shout out to Waka Flocka Flair.
Yeah. Woo.